Hello guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Kashish Patel. You are watching the FunSpert. Thanks for watching this video. Guys, today I am going to talk about screen recording softwares. There are so many softwares available in market to record your screen and online streaming software. The software which I am representing in front of you, the name of the software is OBS, Open Broadcast Software. The main reason why I am saying you to download this is you can do both online streaming and recording your screen in one software. So it is easy and very useful. You do not have to download two different softwares to record your screen and for online streaming. So both is available in one. So to download the software, just open any browser in your computer, type OBS, the first link or so the second link which you will get, the Open Broadcast Software. Just click on it. It is available in three different versions or variants, in Windows, Mac and Linux. So download it, just install it, and you will get a screen like this. I have created a scene already. Just click on it and add a scene. And you can also set its interface, so in what manner you have to record or stream the display. Means you have, if you have to record your gameplay, just click game capture, so it will give you a better performance, or it will make a good quality of video. So guys, just set your mic or change your mic settings, adjust it from here, and for transition, just click on here so you can fade, cut, slide, swipe, select any one transition if you want. It is not compulsory. Just start recording, or if you have to stream online, just start streaming. I'm going to make a video on live streaming for the software, how to go live on YouTube gaming. I will make it later. So guys, thanks for watching the video. If you like the video, please subscribe my channel, just like the video and share it. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thanks for watching the video.